Lenny, I don't know what's wrong with me this year. I just can't seem to get in the mood for Christmas.
Well, have you tried decorating, shopping, eating Christmas cookies?
Yeah, I've done all the usual stuff, but I still feel like I'm missing something. I still feel, well, kind of blue.
Well, after all, your name is Cherry Bloom.
Yeah, I know.
Come on, I have an idea that might help.
Where are we going?
To church for a Christmas play practice. My own treasure box, too.
Okay, I'll come, but I always end up having to be a shepherd. Hey, Steve, you want to come with us?
Is he always like this?
Yeah.
Hey, brother, wait up. I've been working on my Christmas list, and I need your advice.
Sadie, I bet your list is a mile long. I don't have the time to stand here and listen to the whole thing.
But I think I finally narrowed it down to two things. Tell me what you think.
Okay, go ahead.
Dear Santa, I've been pretty good this year, and I know you're busy, so I'll keep this short and sweet like me. Instead of presents, cash and gift cards will work just fine. No messy returns, and I can use them for all the Christmas sales. Super sincerely, Sadie.
Sadie, you said you only wanted two things.
I only asked for two things, cash and gift cards.
Oh, brother, is that all you can think about? You're just like everybody else. Shop till you drop. Sale, 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 buy, buy, buy. Don't you care what Christmas really means anymore? Come on, Lenny, let's go.
Wait, where are you going?
Come on, you'll see. Hey, Snubby, what you doing? Win $10,000 neighborhood Christmas light contest. $10,000? I don't think that's what Christmas is all about, Snubby. Stop it. Cut it out. I'm not in the mood for lights. Lenny and I are going to the church for Christmas play practice. I'm sure they'll need animals.
Hey, Charlie Blue, stop right there. You've got to check out our Christmas Eve sales. It's never too late for a Christmas sweater. Everything's only $5.
No thanks, Holly. I'm just not in the mood for Christmas sweaters.
Why not? What's wrong?
Well, I'm feeling kind of blue.
Well, what I think you need is some red and green. How about, this one's perfect. This one has blinkly lights and everything, and a Santa hat, too. It will definitely get you in the mood for Christmas.
No thanks, Holly. That's not the kind of spirit I need. Lenny and I are going to the church for Christmas play practice. You can come if you want to.
Sure, why not? Maybe I can find someone who wants this Christmas sweater. I mean, it's only $5.
Miss Carol, I'm here. I brought some friends. Do you have room for them in the Christmas play too?
Oh, of course, Lenny. Welcome Charlie Blue, Sadie, Steve, and Holly. Oh, and you too, Snubby. I'm sure we can find parts for everyone. Miss Christie, can you give them some costumes, please?
Sure, Miss Carol. These are the only ones left.
A shepherd again? I just knew it.
A sheep? A stinky sheep? With my beautiful golden curls, I should be an angel!
Wait. This is not red and green. This will never do.
Can I just wear this Christmas sweater instead? Because then I can light up the room.
Stop it, you guys. I didn't come here to cause trouble. All I wanted was to stop feeling blue, to find the real spirit of Christmas. Don't you guys care what Christmas really means anymore?
I do, Charlie Blue. Here, you be the wise man, I'll be the shepherd.
Really, Lenny? You're looking forward to being the wise man this year. You even brought your own box.
Yes, Charlie Blue. That's the real spirit, what the real spirit of Christmas is. God gave his son to us, and there weren't Christmas lights or gift cards or Christmas sweaters. Just Jesus.
Okay, now, is everyone ready?
No!
Thank you.
Yes, Miss Carol. Now we are ready. Lights, please. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over his flock by night. And lo, an angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them,
Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying,
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men.
That's what Christmas is all about, Trailwood.
You're right, Lenny. Thanks for reminding me that the true spirit of Christmas is Jesus. Without him, Christmas just isn't Christmas.